Well, do you want to make a late night difference for people who need it in our community? Well, Give Big Green Bay is that chance.
Now, we're only 10 hours into the 24-hour crowdfunding event, and donations raised have already surpassed last year's total of $805,000. You can see the current donations are at about $962,000. Are crowd like moving in on $1 million in just one day.
So close to $1 million, probably maybe by midnight. Now 40 nonprofits will get a portion of the money. NBC26's Stacey Engebretson has more on this first half of the event in tonight's NBC 26 Cares.
You could feel the excitement in the air Wednesday at Lambeau Field as leaders with the Packers, the Greater Green Bay Community Foundation, and the local nonprofits they chose to receive donations gathered for the noon kickoff of the second annual Give Big Green Bay.
When the countdown clock hit zero, the donations started pouring in.
I think this has the opportunity to really be a difference maker in our community here.
People visiting the Lambeau Field atrium throughout the day to donate in person. NBC 26, a proud sponsor, was on hand to help. Other donors going to givebiggreenbay.org to give online.
We, the first hour in, met our $12,000 goal. So we were at $6,000 the first hour in. There's no way we could have done that on our own.
Many of the nonprofits holding special events to showcase their work during Give Big Green Bay. At Hands on Deck, they're building a boat. Over at Happily Ever After Animal Sanctuary, people can spend an hour with the animals and post photos on social media to drum up donations.
People at Green Bay are very, very giving and very generous, and so everybody's been happy to help.
At the Volunteer Center of Brown County, they're offering a scoop of cookie dough as an incentive to meet their goal of signing up 24 new volunteers in 24 hours.
We are a smaller nonprofit and a smaller outfit than maybe some of the other nonprofits that have been selected. So for us, it's really about making people aware of our mission to help recruit and retain volunteers for nonprofits in the area.
The 40 nonprofits chosen, like Foundations Health and Wholeness, cover 11 causes.
There's just a lot of individuals that can't afford the crucial mental health care that they need. And so organizations such as ours are willing to fill in that gap.
Wello's mission is health and wellness.
You know, if you're passionate about health, if you're passionate about well-being of our community, this is, we're asking you to join us in creating really some lasting impact.
And all it takes is a click of your mouse.
It's about community pride. It's about coming together and taking care of each other. And I don't know if you can find anything more special than that.
The Green Bay Packers Foundation is offering a $250,000 matching grant to help every dollar you donate go even further. Stacey Engebretson, NBC 26.
Thank you, Stacey. Give Big Green Bay is a friendly competition between nonprofits.
And as the night goes on, to see the leaderboard, go to NBC26.com, click on the link. The event runs through noon tomorrow.